عملية يا شباب عملية عملية
see here the main road, and the main road is mostly blocked now, obviously by security and medical and others. And you can see here, I guess, some of the areas that have been identified as the incident.